What the hell is this place? I hadn't been here since 1953. Network error. The fuck? Oh. Everything's so complicated. Yes, I know. Too quiet. So yeah, by practicing I mean like Hold on. What the hell? Well, I'm not sure what the hell happened there. Cause. I had saved the game when I was recording. So what was the point of... What was the point of the end game? I hate recording or anything. Everything's so goddamn loud. Okay, well. I don't know. So, what I mean by practicing is, I'm trying to get used to these controls, right? So I'm using an Xbox controller. Okay. Why is it only going that way? I don't know why the Xbox controller is so hard. I don't remember the PS3 or PS4 controller being difficult to do, you know. Whatever. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna have to redo. What? Are you kidding me? This is kind of annoying, to be honest. Well, I'm not trying to speed race, so. It's just for some reason the Xbox One controller. I just remember things being easier on the PS4 controller. But yeah, it looks like I'm gonna have to go back and figure out how the save states work on this. Because apparently saving in game is not working. And then when I do that, I have to make my way all the way I think I ended at the beginning of the caverns. Come on. Thank you. We all know what this game is. I think real quick I'm gonna make a save state and then exit out and then come back in. Oh my god. Save state. And then I'm gonna exit. And then jump back in. No way. Just to make sure I'm not wasting my time. Okay. That works. Wow. I would like to get better at the back dashing. I think I'll try to switch to randomizer. I just wanted to try to get better at the controls because when I was recording, I just so out of touch with this game. So it's kind of hard to do anything basic. Oh my god. God. And again, I'm not trying to speedrun or anything. I just like backdashing. And also, fuck that guy. Wow. I'm getting bullied. I played this game for a long time as a kid, like casually, so the fact that there are even speedrunners kind of blew my mind as an adult. But I mean, everyone's speedrunning things nowadays, so I guess it shouldn't be that surprising. I played the shit out of this game as a 9-year-old, and then again as a teenager, and then it's like, as an adult, oh, everyone's speedrunning it. Though, the thing is, I don't know how to do spells, like, all the time. So apparently this doesn't actually save the game in an emulator. Wow. Unless they change something. So I know, like playing Pokemon, you can just... Oh, I think you gotta save the state in Pokemon. Oh, there we go. I just first try. Nice. Well. Wow, I was punching his fire. Trying to do it again. But hey, I managed to do the Tetris Spirit, and I've never been able to do that. I kind of just remember what, like, the stance is. I don't know. I don't really understand how I did it. I just... Oh. No, you're like standing and then... I think I can look. Oh, okay. That takes a lot of magic. Yeah, I don't know. I've never been able to do the Tetris Spirit, so... There we go. His hands, as they call them. So I will say offhand, if anyone watching this is interested, I am doing a playthrough on my YouTube channel, and I'll be doing other playthroughs. I'm gonna think about doing Final Fantasy X, so I just got that. So go check out my YouTube channel. No, I don't. So yeah, if you're interested. If you're interested in my YouTube channel, you can come find me here at Fox Toshidaka, and I started a Castlevania Let's Play. So I will be doing a Final Fantasy X Let's Play shortly. I just wanted to try to stream this for a little bit and get kind of practice the controls. So, but then coming on here made me realize that just saving in the game doesn't work. So that's good to know. Oh, I forgot about this. There we go. Ah, I didn't hit him. Can't like effectively do it. Guess I'll die try. Also, that's another spell that I need to remember how to do. God, I can't speak. That's summon spirit. That's dark metamorphosis as usual. Nope. At least I killed him. Nope. No. I don't remember how to do Soul Steal. I know these dumbasses do, they can drop $1,000, I think. There. I don't remember where I'm going. I'm just scurrying around at this point. Wish I remembered how to do Soul Steal. Since this is the emulator version, I should have did the luck. The luck, version. Jesus. I think the luck version is just a series of letters and stuff you use as a name. Oh, look. Just keep doing it. Ow, that hurt. But eventually I'll have to go back and try to figure out how to do the randomizer again. It's been a while since I've played with that. Jeez. Yeah, for a while I was having to resort to the keyboard and mouse. Just because my PS4 crashed and stopped working. Jesus fuck, dude. So I didn't think to keep the PS4 controller, which was a bad idea. I should have kept the controller, because I could have still used it. Yeah, I just decided to get rid of the PS4 because it wasn't working anymore, and I tried to do everything you're supposed to do to get it to work again, and I think it just had a hard drive crash, and instead of spending the money on a new hard drive, I just said, never mind, because I'm not a techie person at all, just gonna throw that out there. So if something stops working, like my computer stopped working, I would just buy a new computer. I don't know the ins and outs of making a new one. Yeah, this was the Xbox One controller that I had gotten. And then I'd also got this new mic with the pop filter. I don't know if it sounds any better than the mic I was using. I don't think you can see it. Oh, and those are all my magic cards in the distance there. So, yeah. Oh, dive kick. Yeah, I'm not sure if this sounds better than what I was using. Oh my god, I guess you can't dive kick these things. Are you kidding me? I'm getting bullied by a Ouija table. Ow. Still. Definitely needed the, oh my god, nope, I need the clock for the Doppelgänger. Now I can try to do nice one shot. Ah. Come on. Nope. Guess I'll just fist it. Which sounds pretty bad, seeing as it's like part female. Oh my goodness. What in the world? Oh my god. Apparently it doesn't want me to use it more than once. An area. How do you use the summons? Da-da-da. Aw, shit. I was trying to be smart and do a thing where if you do the summon spirit, you can do a frame. You can have perfect or infinite frames or whatever it's called. I don't know the terminology. Jesus Christ. I'm not good at this shit. Yeah. See, it gives you Invincibility frames, that's what the term is. For some reason, doing that summon spirit gives you invincibility frames. So you can just backdash through. Which is pretty cool, I would say. What? He doesn't die to that? Oh, and this is some kind of elevator that I never knew about until watching Dragon Blitz. Like, the guy's younger than me, and he's, like, the best speedrunner. Which, don't get me wrong, that's incredible. And I watch his playthroughs, because those are pretty awesome. You know. But, like, I played this game a long time, and I never knew something like that existed. But I mean, I don't know. I didn't really have access to the internet all that much when I played this game as a kid. So it was kind of a... It was like a really good day when you could hop on the internet and look up certain things about the game you're playing. I'm not like super old, I'm only like almost 30. But still, like, the internet wasn't a huge... Whoa! What was that? It was kind of glitchy there. Nope. I'm trying to kill you. What the hell? I don't know. The game decided to... Oh my goodness. Never mind. I was gonna try and get good, but... doesn't want me to. I'm not gonna die trying to. Yeah, I don't know if you noticed, but the game kind of just spaced out there. Gonna do a save state here in case the game crashes for some reason. I wasn't trying to do that. What? He just counters with mist. Good thing he doesn't do a lot of damage. I'm not sure why I couldn't do my... I guess I just don't have enough hearts. Nope. Wow. Jesus Christ. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Are you kidding? It's like it won't let me do it all the time. That's not what that is. Oh my goodness. Nope. They're not even affected by time that much. Wow. And I'm almost dead, so that's cool. You could look. Well, I did it three times in a row there, so that's cool. Oh, they're affected by time? That's good to know. The last time I almost died to all these books. It was a real pain. Mr. Anderson. I might skip the librarian so I can do the fairy. Oh my god. Although that requires not having the jewel of open. Never mind. Master Anacard!
What do you need?
I need your help.
Young Master, I cannot aid one who opposes the Master.
You won't go on the way.
Really? In that case, just tell me what you need.
I'm interested.
Thank you.
Farewell for now.
What
can I do for you? No. Farewell for now. So when I found out about the fairy, glitch thing, that was like, well after. I had played it on the PS1. I don't even think it's available on the emulator. They probably patched it. Oh my god. Okay. Nobody wants me to do the Tetris Spirit. There we go. That's like my big highlight for today. Not sure. Well, that also gets around. Oh my god. Oh my god. Great. Shit. Here we go. Oh. Something so simple and I can't figure it out. Oh my god. Kidding. Well, this is the same thing.
It's the same thing.
I don't know why it sounds so nasally. So save the game there, but then you save the game here. And then say we exit. And they come back in. And then run it. Just normal run it. Start. See? There is no file. But if I just load it, it'll... So I guess that's what I gotta do. Trying to be really careful. Okay, so give me a second here. just casual. So I'm gonna randomize. I'm gonna try out the new season 3 randomizer that Wild Mouse made. You can find Wild Mouse on Twitter and Twitch. I think his name is Snow Mouse. Okay, this should be... Nothing's different until you get to Alucard, but I'll be right back. Okay. Still trying to practice out or Richter a little bit. Suck it, Richter. Whatever.
Die, monster. You don't belong in this world.
It was not by my hand that I once again given flesh. I was called here by humans who wish to pay me tribute.
Tribute?
You steal men's souls and make them your slaves.
Enough talk. How about you?
Wow. Failed. There we go. It wasn't the smoothest, but I'm not trying to be good or anything. There was one time where I managed to beat the intro in like 40. Wouldn't be 40 seconds. Yeah, it's like 40 seconds. I think. But that was on my PS3, PS4 controller. Jeez. I keep saying what the fuck? I'm not sure why. Thank you.
so. What do we got? Oh, I took my... iron ball. Wow. So, people are painting across from me, and it's, like, super potent. Thank you. Probably not. Oh, it just, it is Power of Sire, but. Doesn't matter. Save state to, because the slot one is. Why is dashing thing fast? Is this vanilla? Nice. Wow. No, it's like, what is going on? No. Got a new controller and I'm already fucking dropping it. It's really slippery. Chair. I got a new chair. Bubba. Lots of vanilla tracks. Really flame time. The fire bat. Wow. Oh, wow. Do I have any? Mm-hmm. like that. Understand that. Okay. Yeah, so this is pretty casual. I'm not looking to speed run or anything. Guess. Oh my God. My defense sucks. Let's see what the librarian has. Soul of Bat, nice. That was pretty good. I just have to remember how to do, get out of here. That was a save. spike ring armor. Nice. Man, I suck at this shit. Shit. Are you kidding me? My God. Wow. Oh well. I don't even think I saved. Saved a long time ago. Okay, well, I'm gonna take a break for now. I'll probably be back on later. But I just wanted to come on here and stream for a little bit because I haven't streamed in a long time. So if you watch this, thanks for checking it out. Come by my YouTube at Vox Tashitaka. I'm starting a let's play of this game, so I'll be doing another let's play of Final Fantasy X if I get around to it. But yeah, I will see you guys later.